What's up, Gunplum modelers? This is Stryderprime, bringing you a new edition of Gundam Models. And today, I'm at Wayne, New Jersey's Policeman Athletic League's facility, attending the 2019 Mosquitocon number 28. There's a lot of kits here. A lot of great work, a lot of vendors. This place is going to be really packed. My kits are deployed. Let's see everything here and enjoy the show.
This is the special, yeah.
That's fine. We'll
but I know every year it seems like it's the same reunion. Last year we had the event. We got rained out. So it was canceled. And I was able to come up to your show because I got to the show.
I thought Gundam Plum would be here. I thought.
They didn't even promote me doing this. I don't.
That's all right.
Oh, look at the Nazi.
Oh, look at the stew.
I'll make it a bite.
Here's the other one.
May I have your attention, please? There will be a judges' meeting. Down the hall, please pass the restrooms at 11:30. Judges meeting at 11:30. We need judges. Even if you've never judged, we'll be happy to work with you and teach you how to judge. So there will be a judges meeting at 11:30. Just pass the restrooms on the left, and we will feed you. We will have lunch for all the judges. So we'll see everybody about 11:30, which is about 7 minutes from now.
Should I judge?
Thank you.
Ooh. That's actually really nice. What skill is this? Is it... doesn't say. What skill is this? What skill is that? Oh, it's HO? Oh, all right. Kind of looks like 100. All right. A lot of books here, a lot of reference materials, and of course a lot of classic kits.
I will be honest though, much buyer's remorse right now. I shouldn't have bought it.
I know that. Maybe you could.
Well, I'm hoping I can build a new
mine does.
Hmm. small scales, 1/350 scales, for aircraft. Oh, let me see this. Oh, these are the photoless parts. I remember those. I still have that submarine that I got from a from the raffle here. Look how big those ships are. Sailing ships. Now that's a breed right there that you don't normally see many people make. Because you not only have to build the ship, you have to put the rigging and all that stuff. Oof. That's a beast right there. 1/32nd scale F-16 Israeli. There's a lot of classic kits here and kits that are not in boxes. A lot of resin kits. This tank I've been using in Battlefield 5, hard to use, especially when you're only hitting a aircraft. Not very good against other land vehicles. Sometimes you find some good prices, sometimes you find some really, really expensive prices here. Okay, these are I think this is the 1/72nd scales. These are actually good scales. And I wonder if they have what I want. I don't mind this one. This is actually really nice. I'll find out the price soon enough. It says $20, but it's actually really nice. I'm gonna have to take my time on this. I don't know yet. One of the detailed parts and aftermarket parts right there. Paints, weathering, MIG. I think I'm already full stock, but I do need a few things here and there. I've always remember seeing this at Toys R Us, when Toys R Us was selling a lot of model kits at the time. Those days are over. Mark Force. Revell. That's actually an old kit. There's some classic kits right here. Look at that. Zoltek. $60. Aquila. $50. Ooh, that's a little out of my budget right now. No.
The judges meeting in about 2 minutes. Room down the hall just past the restrooms on the left. We'll be serving lunch. We need all the volunteer judges we can get. Even if you haven't judged before, if you'd like to learn, this is a great opportunity. We will work with you. So judges meeting in about 2 minutes. This will be the final announcement. So we'll see everybody who's interested down the hall in a few minutes. Thank you very much.
I am always fond of these classic ships. Look at this here for a second. That's pretty detailed. Heller is a good brand. Sorry.
It's a fabulous event.
A lot of old classic tanks here. Oh, that's a classic right here. I used to remember having this. Oops, sorry. Great kits here, some classic ones.
I didn't see one here. I know I have them at the shop.
But you don't bring them.
What do you want? You bring everything?
Bring everything. You guys want to see a really good classic right here? Take a look at this. Not these guys, but look at that. That's a classic hit right there. Well, take a look at this. I remember this from the massacre from Robotech line, the Defenders. They were selling this flatbed truck. This is $40, by the way. That's a classic right there, an expensive classic, but I don't think I can afford that. It's a lot of planes here. I've noticed that there's a lot of aircraft. Yeah, sure, we just saw a lot of tanks a few moments ago, but aircraft is abundant here. At various scale and sizes and brands. I'm in the mood for a small Tiger. A 172nd will be fine. Can't seem to find one around here. Excuse me, no, my apologies. Thank you. Okay. Academy is a good brand. Come on, give me a Tiger. Scorpion tank. Sorry. Here are all the paints, AK True Metal, Extreme Metals. I haven't done a metallic build yet. Here's some Tamiya, a MIG products. I have this, which I need. Which I'm thinking of putting on a kit that I just recently got, which I'll talk about soon. Primer. I gotta get primer.
Yeah.
Alright, that's pretty much it. All right. This is really cool. Scratch builds nuclear submarine. Wow.
Yeah. book too about losing that place, the first day.
Yeah, I remember hearing something. I think Eddie was telling that.
Oh, this is a nice one.
That's a tough model, too. They do the pipe models.
So, to me, that's always the...
Yeah, the black stripes. Yeah.
You do that, man, that's...
It's kind of cool. I like these fans that they put. So now the aircraft is looks like it's flying. You can actually see the industry, the ordnance, in more detail under it.
Radio control machine guns.
Oh, yeah.